In this tutorial, I'm going to take you through how you can enable dark mode in Microsoft Word. So this is particularly useful if you're working at nighttime, for example, and you don't want the interface to be too bright. You can enable dark mode to work in. So it'll make the outside of the canvas darker, the option menu darker, but you can also have the actual document itself dark as well, depending on what your particular preferences are. The way this works is it uses the dark mode and light mode setting on your MacBook. So right now it's daytime, so my computer's in light mode. So for me to be able to show you how this looks in dark mode, I will need to actually move into dark mode on the computer. So I'm going to go up to the settings menu just now, and I'm going to go to system preferences. From the system preferences menu, I'm going to go into general. And then you'll see here we have the appearance. Now we're on auto just now, so when my computer senses it's getting dark, it would automatically switch me over to dark mode, for example in the evenings, and then if Microsoft Word has dark mode enabled, which is what I'm going to show you in just a second, it would automatically change the interface to move it into dark mode. Because it's daytime just now and it's very bright, I'm going to manually move the computer into dark mode, so I'll choose a dark option, and you'll see the interface has now changed to dark. I'm now going to jump back into Microsoft Word, and you'll see that Word is still in light mode. What we want to do now is we want to head up to the Word menu at the top and go down to Preferences. This time from the Preferences menu, this is actually within Microsoft Word. So as you'll see, this is the Word Preferences. I'm going to go into General within here, and then you'll see under Personalize, there are three options. There's Turn Off Dark Mode, which is what's currently active. There's dark mode has a dark page color, and there's dark mode with a white page color. So if I toggle on dark mode with a dark page color, you'll see it's now put Microsoft Word into dark mode, and basically everything has gone dark, including the interface and the actual page coloring. Of course, when I print this, it's still going to print out with white page and dark lettering. But I can also have dark mode where the page color remains white, which is probably the preference for most users. So there's three different options there. By default, dark mode will be turned off. So even if your computer goes into dark mode, you'll have to come into Microsoft Word and set up a default to have it either as dark mode with a dark page color or dark mode with a white page color. So I'll go for dark mode with a white page color. And then all I need to do now is to close the settings, and we have dark mode enabled in Microsoft Word. The last thing to note, of course, is if I jump back into the settings for the computer itself and move it back into light mode, then of course, when I go back into Microsoft Word, it will move back into light mode as well. I hope you found that video tutorial really useful. If you did, please give it a like and let me know in the comments below, what is your preference for working? Do you prefer to work in dark mode, or is it light mode for you? And if you are in dark mode, do you like the canvas to be dark as well? Or are you happy having a dark interface with the light page? The other thing to mention is if you have enjoyed this video and you want to see some of my other video tutorials, please do check them out on my YouTube channel. And remember to subscribe to the channel if you want to be notified about any future videos. You can subscribe and you can click on that little bell. But thanks for watching.